Leon Lakota was a firefighter for the Oglala Sioux tribe, loved riding his bike, and was always there to help and support his family. In May of 2021, Lakota's body was found on the side of the road 4 miles north of Pine Ridge. It was heartbreaking for his family, who said he was always making the best out of his life. Digital reporter Jasmine Jackson spoke with Lakota's niece and looks at where the case stands with federal authorities. It's with this story on our MMIP South Dakota page on KellaLand.com.